You know, this Ramean team, you know, he still got to play with Curie, you know. When it go down the stretch, you know, we're going to be looking for Ramean. But other for Curie to be successful, other guys got to step up like they did today.
Yeah! Ramean Hinton, his second.
Thank you. 23 points, 15 rebounds. You hit, what, three shots while falling down out of bounds? And what was that game like emotionally for you?
Everything. Just going out there, try to win the game. Do what the coach say. Just go out there and play hard. Just have fun. And just don't let nobody take me out of my squad and the team. It's just go out there and play as a team. And always a team. No, it wasn't a problem at all. It was just that we had bad trend. We had, we was just, rotation was bad. We weren't getting back and we weren't finding our man. And so we finally picked it up second half. And so that's what made us get more comfortable doing what we do best.
Yeah.
Do what you gotta do, put him in the foul. That was a tough shot, so I made it, hit the game winner. Yeah.
Were you behind the backboard?
Yeah, I was
behind the backboard. Have you made shots like that before?
Yeah, I did. But to be honest, I didn't think that was gonna go in, but yeah. You know, since you know what they say, when you go in, clutch.
You're a senior now, and you already picked your college. So now, what's your mindset with this team this year?
Win every year, and win state, and win city, and just and win every tournament we play, and be MVP. Got my team.
Came out with more energy. We just came out like us. We didn't play hard at all. No 50-50 balls, and then. Second half, Josiah came off the bench and do what you've been doing all year, give us a lift and start making some shots. And then we just chipped away and turned the defense up a little bit. It's a huge win. Anytime you get a win in Simeon, anytime you get a win in this conference, too. But especially being down 18 points in Simeon and nothing going right. So, that you know, that's, I guess, God with us right now. And let's just let our kids know that when they play the right way, pure way, we can look good. And when we don't play Curie Ray and play selfish like we did the first half, we look probably the baddest we ever looked at in the last 10 years.
Have you ever won here before?
I never won here. This is my second game ever coaching.
Last year,
2 years ago, I got thrown out here. But, you know, unbelievable. This is only my second time ever coaching at Simeon. But we ain't had some success against Simeon before. I know anytime you play against Simeon, you know, your tension because the name itself make you want to play hard. And then me and Rob are special friends. You know, we grew up together. He coached with us at Curie. So there's always going to be a friendly rivalry. So the kids all play against each other all summer. So, I mean, it's not hard getting up against Simeon. Probably I'll do it again in 7 days?
Yeah.
7 days? They're very talented, but you can see the youngins and the immature right now. People's on, right now they're trying to find a star. You know, everybody thinking Biden is. He's going to be a star, but right now I think people's trying to, his teammates trying to learn him and play with him. You know, the guard spot is real young. And when, you know, you throw him in that fire that Rob played, you know, he played some of the toughest competition. But he's going to be a team you definitely don't want to play in March. It's Rob being a team. You know, he waited his turn. It's just like Dejuan waited his turn last year. You know, this is Rob being a team, but, you know, he still got to play with Curie. You know, when they go down the stretch, you know, we're going to be looking for Rob. But other for Curie to be successful, other guys got to step up like they did today.
I got time to lack this my last year. Moved up here for top of my league. Moved in eligible. This my first year in Chicago. First game, so I just came to prove and show everybody what I can do.
Have you played in the environment
before? No, it's my first time. And yeah, so I came to Sacramento, the ball slow, so this is an aspect of me, so I got to get used to it.
That number one was going to go all the way to the basket?
I didn't know he was going to do, so I just stood right there, jumped straight. I was hoping he didn't call no foul, he just said yes. I was happy about that.
Did you try to keep your body? Were you worried about the foul when you went out?
I just jumped straight up. I just jumped straight up.
When you blocked it, you knew you'd seal that win. How'd that feel?
Felt good. It just felt good.